Hey everyone, what's going on? It is Citiclator Justin. Welcome back to a custom map on the Minecrafters. This is the miniature dropper, as I'm sure you guys have been able to tell by the title and the thumbnail. So, I found this today on minecraftmaps.com. The link to it will be linked in the description if you guys want to play it. So, the rules, there are no rules. But, it's your decision how you want to play. It's obviously, you know, more fun without cheats, so we're obviously not going to use cheats. We're in game mode 2, we're on peaceful. That's the map, creator right there, sir. And we have blue wool teleports you to the beginning of your current level, so we don't really want to do that too much. And black wool teleports you to the level selection, which is right here. So, let's get in, let's have fun. There are 10 levels, each are very different, and apparently they get very, very difficult. So, I have played both the dropper 1 and 2, and other random little dropper-esque things in the past, so hopefully it won't be too difficult for us, but let's get to it. If you guys enjoy, drop a like, of course, be sure to subscribe. If you guys want to see some more custom stuff on the Minecraft, so I know I should probably start doing more of these, and I will if you guys want to see them. So, level 1, jungle slash bridges, let's do it. Alrighty, so, now I haven't played Dropper in a tad bit of a while. Well, we can't do it there. Kind of wish there'd be like a little fail area. I'm trying to think of the best, most logical way to get through this. Alright. Also, there is a texture pack you should use for this, but when I downloaded it, it didn't work, so we're just going with ours. If anyone wants to count how many times I die, feel free to. I'm sure I'll die quite a lot. And, okay. Darn it. There'll probably be heaps of cutting in this to make it not horrible. Oh, we're so close. I think after that one, you got it. All right, so go over here and then do... Darn it. Come on. We can do it. We've had so much dropper practice in the past. We can't be stuck on level 1. We can't be stuck on level 1. Oh, come on. We're so close. I'm pretty sure right there is the end. We actually... Maybe we can do a bit of it. Nope, that probably wouldn't work. Too much of weird momentum speed right there. I wonder if this would work. Well, I think that is probably the more effective way of doing things. Made it! Oh, man. Feels good. It feels solid. So, there's this. I don't know why it'd take us back. Why would we want that? Let me actually... I don't see why I want that. Let me just go back, right? Alright, and then go to level 2. Skyblock. Alright, yeah, okay, done. I don't know why we'd want the blue one if it's all the way at the bottom. That doesn't really make much sense to me. Okay, so... this is a thing. Oh, there's a chest! What? There's no water. What am I supposed to do? Alright. This will be a rather interesting one for sure. Am I supposed to, like, make it in that tiny little hole in that red thing right there? Okay, let me just try and get to the... No, that's not what I'm trying to do. So, we gotta make it somewhere. That chest... Okay. It honestly might just be this. We might just have to... drop? That doesn't really make sense, though. That wouldn't make sense. There's nothing that can catch our fall down there, though. That's the thing. And we do regen health quite fast. I'm just trying to see. If this is cheating, feel free to tell me. But I'm sure it's not. Unless I'm supposed to literally make it... Am I supposed to make it in that hole right there? Wait a second. Wait a second. Where's that chest at? It's around here somewhere. What in the world? That's an interesting little plane right there. Alright. I feel like I'm supposed to make it in that... I could totally get in there. That hole right there. I feel like I'm supposed to. I feel like that's the only logical explanation. I think that's gotta be it. That has to be it. What do you guys think? I think that has to be it. I don't know if I see a spider woman there or not. I might just be massively messing up. Ugh, come on. I'm getting so close to that hole, man. I'm getting so close to it. Oh my god, come on. That has to be it, though. It's gotta be it. I don't know why I looked over. And messing myself up here. I'm sure if I just hit it, then we should be... Well, that's not it, then. That is not it. That is definitely... What am I supposed to do, then? Oh, there's water. Okay, there's water right there. Okay. Well, hey, I mean, can we get brownie points? We made it in the hole. We made it right in there. I mean, can I get some brownie points up in here or what? Ah, darn it. Oh, no. Respawn, please. Alright, let's do this. And then forward! Ugh! Okay, so we need to go, like, slightly to... Here we go. Slightly like that! Ah, darn it. Okay. Here we go. We spent so much time trying to do something that wasn't even worth anything. Darn it. I suppose this would be cheating if I did this thing. Like, if I went right down here, lived, read it all up, I feel like that'd be cheating. I really don't know, to be honest. I mean, it seems super, like, hard to do. But I'm sure there's a very logical way to do everything. Are you joshing the nipples right now? We were right there. Actually, might be a more easy way to do that. Darn it. Okay, I'm actually going to try doing it that way. If we can. Well, we need to do this. And then now turn. I don't think that's going to work. I don't think it's going to work at all. What if we did like right here? Nope, that's not going to work either. I don't know. I feel like it'd be cheaty, but then again, I also feel like it wouldn't be. Oh, that was so good. I don't think we can make it right there. Darn it. What if we try this, and then some of... Alright. I'm gonna see if this is, like, the way we're supposed to do it. Oh, no damage. Nice. Sweet. I don't know what happened there. Alrighty. And then... Oh, we can totally make that. Boom. And then we... What? I'm so confused on what this map is supposed to be. I'm so confused. Should we be taking these things? That's a diamond. I'm sure that's a useful thing. Wow, you found the secret. Hard? Nah. This map confused me. I'm gonna take all of it, and then I'm heading out. I don't know if we're supposed to, like, MLG it or what, but... I'm gonna do that really fast. Okay, so we're just gonna go into space and planets, and if you guys think that was cheaty, feel free to tell me. I don't think so, though, because most of them are like this, to where if you were to touch that... Oh, God, well, I didn't mean to do that. You know, to be fair, I now have... Well, never mind. I was gonna say I now have a water bucket, but nope, not anymore. Alright, so I feel like we're supposed to... What are we supposed to do here? Let's go from the side. Trying to find where the water is, or where something might be. Well, there went that. Alright, okay, I see. I think that's where water is, right there, maybe? So we should go like that. There is no way that can't be water in there, because we can physically not get to that. Unless, again, you can live this. I'm pretty sure you can't. Okay, no, so... This one, now we have to use our brain. Oh, I meant to jump there, but... Where's their water at? Let me just actually, like, go down here and just see. So there is water right there, but... Okay, wait a second. I have an idea. Maybe this would work. Okay, no, yeah, that's how you do it. Okay. Figured it out. Just had to get over there, see it, and then... Ah, come on, we're so close. We figured it out. Didn't take too long, Darn it, now we overshot it. We're either too far away or we're overshooting it here. I don't know where that block came out of. Out of freaking nowhere, man. I don't know why I was trying to go right there when there was a very easy area right there. But, are we now... Oh, Jesus! Oh, okay, we lived it. I suppose that'd be it. My iron! We got the iron back! Alright. I wanna grab this for a second, just because I feel like this would be funny if this works. Yeah, let's do this. And how is that done? Time for skydiving. Okay, so that makes sense. We're jumping out of a plane. And we're going... No, that's not water. One second, where's the water at? Is that water? That seemed like it was not water. Wait a second, that'd be way too easy if that's actual... That's wool. Alright. Oh, the spider webs. Duh. Alright, so we're going straight for the spider webs. Don't die. Made it. Oh, wait, no. We should go... Probably this way. It says nope over there, so we should not go that way then, right? Yeah, right? Here's the top of the level. Wait, did we... Oh, no, it's right here. I'm blind. I thought it was a really easy one. That was a super easy one. Right, let's go to the library now, level 5. Ooh, it's super dark. Look, we got this, so you guys don't have to deal with super darkness here. And this is some serious dropperness right here. Oh no! Okay, well, I went to the okay, so now we know where to go. Oh, no. I keep almost doing that. And so, going over here, and okay, well, I'm liking it. This is an interesting dropper. Interesting dropper for sure. And, no! Okay, wait a second. So we know where it is. Maybe we're supposed to go down from, like, here, and then make... No, that wouldn't work. Maybe if we go down from, like, right here, and then... No, okay. Oh, well, I just fell off the map. Didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, I'm still... If someone counts up how many times I've died, I will be thoroughly impressed. Oh, I could do that, though. That'd be risky. One second, that'd be so risky. No, it wouldn't... It'd be too risky because it wouldn't actually make it on there. Because what are we trying to do here? I kind of feel like I'm using it to find sheeting. But then again, I don't know. I mean, it makes it more... I think it makes it easier, to be honest. Darn it. Okay. Maybe... I don't know. Maybe we're supposed to go over here? And then have like a, yeah, maybe. Oh, that's gotta be, that has to be right there. That had to be right there. So then we do this, and then we just make it. Oh, we were so close. Okay, now we figured it out. All right, so it takes a little bit of time. You know, it takes us a tad. Okay, I like how I die, but I still am like plummeting to my, whoops, well, okay, sweet. Plummeting to my death. There we go, got it. Got him. I'm sure we're missing any and all diamonds, but we had one, and keep inventory suddenly off, and it didn't say to turn it on, so that's, you know, whatever. That's already halfway done. Level 6 of the club. Time to... Ooh, okay. This is gonna get very... Alright, this is gonna get very confusing. Now I have to memorize things. Oh no, okay, no, I got it. Cobwebs again. I always have to watch out for those cobwebs, man. Wait, what? Alright, wait a second. Let's do this. Oh, I lagged! How do I lag in single play? That doesn't make sense. Oh, I'm lagging massively. That's trunk really, really fast. That probably helped out. And then... Why am I lagging? Alright, so I don't think I really fixed the lag, but doing that made me realize that block right there is also water. So we're gonna go for that block instead, because I feel like that will make it a whole lot easier, and it will. I didn't lag right there, so maybe I did fix it. And boom. Easy mode. Alright, so, and you go down, and we drop some more, and then there's the block. I see, like, literally no water, so am I just supposed to parkour down? I think I'm supposed to parkour down, otherwise that makes zero sense to why all this glowstone would be here. Alright, yeah, I'm pretty sure this was the right thing to do, because there's no way you could have survived any other way, so it works for me. Alright, well, you are right. It's a bit boring in here. You already want to go... Wait, are you even 18? What? Oh, the club. Okay, I get it now. I was very confused for a second there, but... On to dungeon. That was some weird lag. I'm not really too sure what that was, but we dealt with it, and we came out on top. And this is... Oh my god. There better be some freaking water at the... There better be water at the end of this one. Before I get there, make it and be like, oh crap, I have to do this instead. Okay. I should really opt to find and see if there's water down there. Okay, well, there's water down there, that's for sure. But it's very select water that you may easily miss. Darn it. Okay. Let's go. I like this method right here, though. So let's go down. Let's go down. Let's go right. Let's land right on top of it. I like it. Let's go down again. Let's go down. Let's go this way. No! We were fine where we were, too. Alright. Down this way. Come on, Justin. Pull yourself together. Boom, boom, and... Oh my god, like a split block off. Like a split block off. And that was a lot. If only there was water right there. Like that one little area. If they could just put some water there for me, I'd really appreciate that. Oh my... Okay, so... We pretty much have it now. Now we just need to get into the... What in the world? Whatever. And we just need to get into the actual water. Okay, or die. Or we could die. Let's go right here, and then bam. Darn it! Let's go right here. Move over, and we're like in between all of the blocks. We're like on the very, very middle. Not really the middle at all, that's not the middle. It was the corner of each of them. Alright, boom, Boom. Okay, I keep getting a bit distracted. Like, I keep getting out of perspective right there because of all the blocks. Alright, so bam. Bam. Don't move. And then bam! Oh, there it is. We did it. Alright. Boom. Move on to Skyscraper. Only three, sides, maps. I don't know what you want to call them. Left. Let's put this back on. How in the world do we do this? I don't know if that's water that I need to see if that's water really fast. That's not water. So how in the world am I supposed to possibly pull this one off? Maybe like it's secret water somewhere along the line? Darn it, no, it's not that. Unless I can live this. There's no way I can live that. No, there's no way I can live that. Right, maybe it's over here then. That's all not water. Alrighty, I wonder if I could just actually do that. That'd be fun. I'd probably be cheating, though. Not entirely sure. That's 100% all... What does this say? Yeah, because I'm going to totally see that. I don't see a way to live this. I really don't see a way to live this. I really don't see a way to live this. I just don't understand. There's absolutely no way. That's all stained clay. Yep, that's all stained clay there. Stained clay. All stained clay there. Very easy to see that. Let's go to this side now. Stained clay, stained clay. All stained clay. Glass. It's all stained glass, not clay. I'm crazy. Okay, it looks like that would maybe be what I'm looking for. That could very well be... it. Ah, okay, so that was it. I needed to just be a bit more thorough in my guessing there. That was my bad. Let's go to level 9, though. Greenhouse. Ooh, fancy. I like it. Alright, so it seems like there's lots of water. Well, that would be water right there, so I was definitely accurate. Darn it! Wheat! Get out of my way! Okay, I see what I need to do. Okay. So we need to go, like, bam, and then, no, dude, dropping through this cactus is going to be very difficult, because the cactus isn't even a full block, so even if you make it past the cactus, you might still slightly tap. Wait a second, you know, I could probably angle it properly to where I can just literally go right through. See, right there, like I was saying, you're still going to hit the actual sand block. Glad I kind of got that across. That's what I was trying to say, and I know it was kind of a weird explanation for it, but... darn it! Okay, so I need to, like, slightly... okay, here we go. Well, I landed... nope, that's the wrong place to land. Come on, come on. There it is! Alright, sweet. There we go. Oh, whoops, I'm in survival. You think they'd want to put you in game mode, or adventure mode for this, but anyways. We're now on the very final portion of the dropper. The level. Level 10. Most likely going to be the difficult one of all of them. Let's do it! I didn't even jump. First try it! Nope. Okay, I kind of think we need to go to the left a little bit, though. Nope, that's not going to be it right there. Right, can we actually... nope, we can't make it past that, so we have... okay, so I mean, that's kind of a good thing, though. We know that we have to go somewhere over here, then. I mean, not, like, right there, but... we have to go somewhere, like, before this area, necessarily. Alright, so... what if we try and do, like... okay, nope. Need to itch the face. Bam. Bam. Ugh. Oh, that is water, though. So if we just make it past all this stuff, we're going to be fine. Alright, so let's see. I could probably do this. Oh, well, that could actually work. I don't know. I feel like that'd actually be a bit too difficult. We could probably do it over here, though. Nope, we can't do it over there either. Okay, so I guess they took that into consideration when they were making the map. Proud of them. Proud of them right there. Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. But, ooh, snap! Watch this still fail, even with this little bit of an extra bonus boost here. Where to drop from? That is the question. Oh, I'm lagging again. I don't know why I'm so lagging on this map. Yeah, see? That is difficult. That, my friends, is actually quite the difficult drop right there. Right, also, like, I want to know, like, why are there random pillars of, like, things coming through? Like, what happened, man? Some, like, catastrophe happened down here, or what? Oh, lagging again. I'm gonna have to relog. That's how I fixed the lag last time. I just literally relogged, and it kind of fixed it. Okay. Oh, I have an idea. Oh, no! Well, that's not gonna work for my idea. Okay, well. Okay, this is my idea. Stop lagging for one. And go like this, and then go like this. Ooh, a better idea. Okay, a better idea. Go like this right here, and then bam! I'm not sure what direction. This is definitely the hardest one. That's why it's number 10. But, like, I have... Okay, wait a second. I have a slight idea that may work. Let's do this. Oh, no. Alright, so we need to get right over here and then almost instantly switch. Ooh, I was a bit too early. A bit too early to switch right there. Instantly switch! Oh, yes! Oh, man, it worked! It worked! I thought I biffed it on the very final jump right there. I thought I biffed it, man. That was convenient. We figured it out as soon as we fixed the lag. That was just worth it. Alright, what's to say? Thank you for playing this map. Maybe it wasn't as good as you expected it to be, but I hope you enjoyed it. I mean, I thought it was cool. Some of them confused me, but I ended up passing through it and I got it done. So I liked the map. What do you guys think? Comment your thoughts down. Again, the builder. I'm not going to say that I'm actually going to mess it up, but there you are, sir. And then the, I'm guessing redstone and command support. Bam, right there. And then, boom. And we're back. So, that's going to be it, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed the miniature dropper. Comment down your thoughts. Again, the map is linked in the description. I thought it was fun. Wasn't as super amazing as the original dropper maps are, but, you know, what can you do? They were made by select people. So, I thought it was fun. It was miniature after all. So, if you guys enjoyed, drop a like to go for 300 likes. It'd be pretty awesome. If you guys are brand new, subscribe. And, of course, share the video around if you guys really enjoyed it. Other than that, I will talk to you all later. I'm going to say, guys, peace out.